Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It is your girl Miss V and I am back again with another setting video. And if you're new to my channel, kindly subscribe, click that notification bell so that you get notified every single time I drop a new video. On today's video, I'm going to show you my university campus tour and I hope you enjoy, and don't forget to like, share and comment down below. Africa University is a tertiary institution located in the eastern border town of Mutare in the Manicaland province. The university was established by the Methodist Church in Zimbabwe and it was the first private university to be established in the country in 1992. And Africa University has students that come from over 36 countries all over Africa. And make sure that you like this video because I hope that I'll give you good content, because I don't know, it was so big, the campus was so big, but I managed to take this video. And let's reach 100 likes, please. Let's reach 100 likes. So after passing the bridge, there is on your right, there are grounds for football, rugby, and there are tennis. There's a tennis court and then a basketball court. And then on my left side, there are houses where lecturers, the VC, and other important people on campus live. So you'll see that when we get near. Thank you. Before I forget, there is a swimming pool on your right. So yeah, currently it's closed. I couldn't show you, but next time I hope I'll show you. Maybe I'll make a vlog on that. So on this road that leads to the hostels, there are many flags that represent students from all over Africa. Some of them I couldn't show you. I just showed you, I think, 5 of them. And then I couldn't show you some of them because, hey, there are many. There are many flags. So, yeah. Thank you. So we have reached the hostels. So these are the hostels, and there's a poster there that actually shows that there are arrows that lead to the hostels. The boys' hostel is kind of that side, and then the girls' hostel is on like further. Yeah, this is the girls' hostel, and then this poster leads you to the health center. We have a clinic. Yeah, we have a clinic on campus that helps with each and every health issues that you might have, and then yeah. As you are walking, there is a place called Open Happiness where students meet, and then they interact and all that. They chill there, there are benches, and you can have your lunch there with your friends. You can play games with your friends and all that. And then we have the Coca-Cola. The Coca-Cola bus stop is whereby you can just sit and wait for your taxi, and then yeah. And then this is the other view of the hostel. And then straight down there we also have another hostel on our left side. I'm going to show you all that, and then this vlog is going to end here. Our part one is going to end here, and thank you so much for watching, and make sure that you subscribe, like, share and comment down below. Thank you.